Shalom, brothers and sisters. Grace, mercy, and peace be unto you from Yahuwah, our Father, and Yahusha. He is the Messiah, the one that carries the burden of Yah, his voice, our High Priest, soon coming King. Hear, O Yeshua, Yahuwah, who is our mighty one. He is one. There is no other mighty one in existence than Yahuwah, and Yahusha is his voice. This is Brother Dawood coming to you again to bring you what's new on Yahuwah Dashalua and a special battle update. But first, the Renewed Moon Report. I know that everyone is in agreement. It was off the rails. Yaka, as the old folks would say, man, you put your foot in this one. You brought it to another level. The animation and your recitation was on point. Then you brought in the big guns, Brother Kuya, and the calendar. What a collaboration. I don't know who's going to be able to follow this. But then again, I do. A hoot Delilaya will have the fifth month. We're looking forward to that one too. Next, the prayer ministry and our new prayer leader for Yesharo prayer request is Ahut Daya. Ahut means sister. Well, we've watched her grow. We've watched her take charge. She had her own team behind the scenes. Her and I conversed repeatedly. She was tested. She was tried. And she was proven. She passed every test. And here she is to intercede on your behalf. Look at one of the scriptures that she added to her site. And we want you to go there. It's beautiful. Then shall you call upon me, and you shall go and pray unto me, and I will hearken unto you. Beautiful. She's done this. She's turned from the world. She's turned to Yahuwah. She is keeping his commandments. She is qualified to intercede on your behalf and the prayer team that she will choose. Kudos to you, Sister Daya. Our prayers are also with you. Next, my YouTube channel. Now, I hate conspiracy theories, and I surely reject all of those who regurgitate them. But this one is not a conspiracy theory. YouTube has shadow banned me. And I have evidence. And you can see it for yourself. I'll tell you what you do. Type in, go to youtube.com. In the search, type in The Path of Years. You will see nothing comes up. But click search anyway. Then you will come to another page. And there's only one video of mine listed. You see the one in the right-hand corner on the bottom, The Path of Years Revealed? It's the only one there. All these years teaching on The Path of Years, putting in tags. And this is all they have there? It'll disappear soon. Also, I want you to type in Renewed Moon Report. All of this is in YouTube now. See what comes up. We're not in the list. We've done a Renewed Moon Report for 5 years, yet we don't show up. Here's another. Brother Kuya and I went to Google and we typed in Renewed Moon Report a few years ago. And nothing but us came up. Now you go in the Google machine this time. Type in Renewed Moon Report and then go to images. You won't even see us anymore. Now, after you've done those tests, you will agree. I've been shadow banned. And there's more. The battleground. Do you remember? I sent out the battle cry. Prepare for battle. Rally the troops. Well, we did. And we went to battle. Do you know what we actually did? We put ourselves right in the center of all of those who say that they are Israel or the children of Yesharo, and then began to inundate them with truth. Remember what happened? I guess one of their top people on Facebook came to attack us. This message that we're sending out is so powerful that the demons and the devils are coming from every direction. Now, Facebook does not even send me friend suggestions anymore. All of that is stopped. And it seems like everything has died down. It's quiet on my Facebook account. And we have two accounts. We have the Path of Years account on Facebook. It is free. You don't have to sign up. Everyone is invited. Yet, it stopped. right where we're at. Hasn't grown anymore. It seems that Facebook is also trying to stop this move. And there's more. TikTok. We're on all of the major platforms. They shut us down too. Yaka sent me this. He put in an appeal. We've received your request and will notify you once your appeal is available. Appeal for what? Video, The Path of Years, The Great Conjunction. Reasons for ineligibility. Unoriginal, low quality, and QR code content. QR code content, you scan the QR code and it brings you directly to the page of the person. Doesn't apply to us. Low quality. My videos are full HD, the highest quality. So these two don't apply. Here's the one that applies to us. Unoriginal. Look up top. Definition. Original. Present or existing from the beginning, the first or earliest. Here's an example. The original owner of the house. All right. Who is the original owner of time? Yahuwah. Every 32 years, the sun and the moon go into conjunction. The great conjunction. Time starts all over again. It's fact. You can go to astronomy and find out. But yet, they don't want this content on the internet. And they said it's unoriginal. This comes from the book itself. From the master of time. So you see, brothers and sisters, this battle is real. Ben, look what they said. Not eligible for the For You feed. They're banning The Path of Years. Have you guys been to TikTok? Have you seen the content that they're showing on TikTok? But this, they ban? Let me say it again. This battle is real. Here's one of my TikTok pages. Look, in blue. Zero following. But look what it says next. Five followers. Look at the numbers. Here. Do you know the people who have seen this is because of Sister Ayana? She keeps reposting, reposting, and reposting. And that's how these few people came to see this video. I know this because I get the alert on my phone. And it tells me, that Sister Ayana reposted the video, and here's someone else who watched it. And they wanted to follow, but they can't. All right. I started my first TikTok account. And the first TikTok account was Murray of Yasharo. I even made another one, Murray New. Well, they're the same, really. They allowed me to upload 4 videos. The numbers went up to like 206 in just an hour or two. Then afterwards, it stopped. They banned me from TikTok. All of these people are following my page, the one that I did before this one. All of these people are following me every day. I'm hearing more and more and more, but yet nothing's happening. Look, I want you to see something. Look on the left-hand side. It says following accounts. Accounts you follow will appear here. I can't follow anyone. You can follow me. I can't follow you. But even if you follow me, look what shows up. 0 people following. I am banned. Brothers and sisters, you want to hear something else? I was on TikTok for one day. One day. And they banned us. So now you see this battle that we began. It's for real. We wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, powers, and spiritual wickedness in high places. You can do anything you want on TikTok. You can show your booty, soft porn. You can show yourself robbing, stealing, crashing into people, do all kinds of crazy things. But you can't teach knowledge. I mean, true knowledge. If your knowledge is according to the Gentiles, it is accepted. But if it's according to the way Yah created time, to what Yah says in his books, that is banned. So what I'm telling you today is right is wrong, and wrong is right. And I think I've proven that to you. Here are the warriors that have joined with me, that heard the battle cry and stood to attention and said, "We shall fight with you in this time of trouble." Brother Kuya, Brother Mayaka All, Brother Xavier, Brother Carlin, Brother Bashaya, Sister Dalilaya, Sister Daya, Sister Ayana, Sister Luetta, Sister Deborah Key. And last but not least, as you can see, I even put it in red to highlight this person. For all of these years, she is what faithfulness looks like. If you were to type in the dictionary, faithfulness, Sister Gail Tillman's name will show up through all of these years, all of the problems, all of the fights, scuffles that I've been in to get this message out. The first person, every time I post a video, saying hallelujah, even before she watched it, gave me great encouragement that all of my work was not falling on deaf ears. I want to say to Sister Gail Tillman today, we love you, Sister Gail, with all of our hearts. We speak about you all the time in the background, about your faithfulness. Now, brothers and sisters, we have shaken up the internet with this message. But the harvest is plentiful. But as you see here, the laborers are few. Just think if we had 100 people uploading my videos to their YouTube account, 100 people reposting on TikTok, 100 people sharing and adding this content, and even creating their own content on the path of years. Just think about it. Do you know what the powers that be will have to do? They have to play whack-a-mole. Knock this one out. Another one pops up over here. Let's go get him. Another one pops over here. Let's get him. If we all work together, we can get this message out that would save our brothers and sisters from sure death. Not everyone is going to come. Not everyone is going to agree. But the remnant, the few that Yahuwah is calling, they will show up. It's time for you to put some of these jewels in your crown. When we get to the land, the books will be open. Your works will be evident. Will they be deficient? Or will they just overflow? And remember, your reward is dictated by the work that you put in. Shalom, brothers and sisters.